automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here. Like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe.
Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult.
Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. What do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Heads up. How you doing, buddy?
Yes, sir.
Reese.
Go on home now.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
hope you like that. That was maybe by the Xbox. I mean, it was definitely by the Xbox. It's called maybe. I should have been clearer. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Why settle for less than perfection? Louis Jordan is up next. Spelled Louis, but don't be fooled. This one I can relate to because I don't like talking to people. Wynonie Harris. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Swatters own a piece of Diamond City history and then beat people to death with it.
Seems to be growing well.
The Five Stars are up next, singing about the lake. I guess maybe one of them liked her. I mean, it couldn't have been all of them. That would just create workplace tension. Here's the Five Stars.